back to pass, and he's going to be brought down from behind by Jared Todd, who beat the left tackle. Belts back to pass with time over the middle. Matt Norton's wide open across the 50, inside the 45, and he drops down at the 42-yard line of North Central. And another Thunder first down, second and short. Belts back to pass with time against three over the middle. Complete to Kemp. First and 10 for the Thunder inside the 25. Cody on for the field goal attempt of 36 yards. Good snap, good hold. Cody's kick is away. Plenty of distance. And it is good. Splits left and right, and it's the running back Randolph. Power run to the left side. Randolph trying to get to the edge. He's going to have to bounce it. And actually, that's Jordan Dornbush who stepped up there and brings him down for a loss of a yard. Staying right there in the mug. Look, no, they're going to bring pressure. Man to man, and they're going down the sideline for Thorson. Thorson's got a step and makes the catch. Thorson falls down at the 10-yard line. Snap back, first and goal from the 13. With time in the pocket, over the middle. And that is caught for a touchdown by Keegan Kemp. Give up the middle to Pook Knight as Pook breaks free, 45-50 and into North Central territory to the North Central 48-yard line. Motion comes from Norton. Kemp's going to run power left. Keegan Kemp with Spencer, behind Spencer Clark. Keegan Kemp is into the end zone for a touchdown, Thunder. Speed option to the near side. Wheaton's disciplined now. And Michael Risher is there to bring him down for a loss back at the 27-yard line. Warren's going to run to the near side. Warren being going to cut it back. Warren going to be brought down from behind by Mikey Swider at the line of scrimmage. And now Wheaton can come out, take a knee, and go to halftime with the lead here in the battle for the Little Brass Bell. Peltz drops back to pass. Four-man rush. Has time across the middle. Complete to Keegan Kemp. What a throw. Peltz back to pass. They bring pressure. Peltz stands in and completes. A great throw low to his tight end, Zach Lindquist, and it moves the chains at the 15th. Play clock at 7 as Peltz gets the snap. Looks to the left side. Peltz comes back, tucks it. Peltz still looking. He can probably run for it. He's going to throw it to the back of the end zone. Touchdown, Thunder!
Great patience right there by Johnny Peltz. What great composure that was on the throw.
Play action fake. Warren back in the pocket all day to throw. He's going to go left. Sorensen's wide open on the throw, and it's picked off by Alex Mendez. This is the second time they've targeted Sorensen tonight.
There's a battle. If they both have it, they're going to say it's North Central's ball.
Thunder
they're
football.
Going to get the Thunder. Big deal right there. And again, that's what we talked about, is forcing the ball down the field.
Peltz back to pass. They bring it to lay up the middle to the near side. There's the hitch to Thorson, and that's the first down back. He's still on his feet and downs, and out across the 35 to the 40-yard line. Luke Thorson, tightrope walking forward for another 10 yards. Jet sweep motion given to Keegan Kemp. Kemp's going to have a first down, 30, 25, 20, and ushered out of bounds inside the 20-yard line. First and four, Norton with jet motion. He's going to go all the way out. This is a read on the inverted veer. Pukinitis tucks it up. Pukinitis barrels forward, and Pukinitis is into the end zone. Touchdown, Thunder, with a minute 26 left in the third quarter. Danny Pukinitis from 4 yards out.
4:46 to go. Tie football game, 31-31. Johnny Peltz, his second career start.
Peltz protected well, completed to Lindquist. Zach Lindquist, the big transfer from the Air Force Academy, moves the chains to the Thunder 47-yard line. Read option, give to Geary. Geary's got a big lane to run, and he holds onto the ball in the North Central territory. Pressure. Peltz sits in the pocket, escapes, and it is completed somehow to Kemp.
He's going to be short.
And we've got a late push. He's a yard short. Everybody's manned up. Quarterback power. Johnny Peltz has the first down inside the 31 to the 30-yard line.
Coming down to a 30-yard field goal.
And Cody has it teed up. He gives the nod to Peltz. Peltz calls for snap. Good snap. Hold down. Kick away. It's good. Wheaton wins the bell. And Luke Thornton's in a dead sprint to the sideline to go get it. Sam Cody, the right foot of the Thunder senior, has won it for the Thunder. Unbelievable football game here at McCully Stadium. The students are storming out on the field. Unbelievable finish here in the 2014 Battle for the Bell.